tired.
Thanks. Fallon, I can't make any sense of this. I'm trying to be the bigger man, but Brooks flat out said that we ain't family.
She has him wrapped around her finger. Maybe once he cools off, he'll come around?
I hope.
Hey, look who's here. I bet he's coming to apologize. Well, you look nice. What are we drinking?
Well, we're not drinking.
Buddy, I'm glad you're here. You said some pretty rough stuff, and I know you didn't mean it.
Oh no. I meant every single word. You see, you've been holding me back since the day we started teaming. And Kiana reminds me that I am the star of this team. And Fallon, you're jealous because I have a great relationship.
What?
Despite you trying to ruin Valentine's Day, breaking into her office.
I've heard enough. Man, if you want to run around with your girlfriend who's been cheating on you the whole time, go right ahead. But I ain't gonna sit here and listen to you talk to her or me like that anymore.
Why are you two even here? Tell her.
We're here to challenge you two. Next week.
Spring break-in mixed tag team match.
Boy, I never thought I'd see the day, but if that's the only way to knock some damn sense into you, then we're gonna be handing out some ass beating you.
Fine with me. I've been waiting to get my hands on Kiana for months now.
They ain't you two handing out the ass beatings. It's gonna be us two.
You hear that, honey?
Oh, you wanted yeehaw, bitch? We accept. Now get the hell out of my bar.
Oh, no. We gotta leave, boss. Bye. Bye. See ya, brother.